Damn, this Claudette got shitted on by a baby head. Oh, killer's easy, bro. Here we go. This hug is not even that good, bro. This hag is so garble. Like, hot garble. Like, flake coming out of the garble. And she's literally two tapping, one tapping on Claudette. Claudette is getting shitted on by a baby hand. What the fuck am I seeing right now, bro? Farbazan with Wanderer, yeah. I think we kind of 3-gemmed. Yeah, we 3-gemmed. Fuck. On Chrome map, by the way. If only I had empathy, I'll be able to heal up. Protect the 3-gem. Don't even commit. Don't commit at all. Yeah, that's the only smart thing she has ever done. This bitch sucks at chases. Oh, Funny, Aelin finally ran it with resilience. Yeah, it was disgusting. Oh, by the way, with a new update coming out, right? I'm gonna try it. I'm on Deja Vu Resilience with Blast Mine and Water Tap. Every time you slug it and you're trying to, you know, force a blood ward in play, those motherfuckers dip. Those motherfuckers dip, bro. Percent speed is pretty good. That 4% speed kind of cancels out the need for this. But you know what's stupid as fuck? That's a hex. But made for this, they get it for free, just being injured. This is like, I don't get it. I don't get this shit. Like, the devs really want to reward survivors for getting injured? Is that how it is? Imagine taking a hit and you get rewarded for it. That's basically what that shit is, made for this art will. That horror, that bullshit. Resilience. Like, I don't understand it, bro. It's some stupid shit, bro. It is some straight up stupid shit, bro. Meanwhile, Noed is a hex. Yep. Yep, I escaped. I did the e-trick on that bitch. I waited for the close the hatch, and then I camped the exit. I e-tricked and hide behind the shack. And then I wiped away her trap, and then easy. This whole thing with wiping away her trap is so stupid, though. Like, you don't have to have Freddy. Freddy, you have to, you can't do anything. The only thing you can do with Freddy is step on that shit. It's funny, though. And yeah.